segment. This woman knows what she's talking about. Mm-hmm. And so does Jen when it comes to fashion. Hi.
It's another edition of the Fred Sisters, which is, this is what you find out. What's on trend, what I'm about to be scolded for, and what's on trend. Alisa Frederico is the style director at DressingJane.com. She also works with us on fashion at the station. Good morning.
Good morning.
And we're in the lovely Bloomingdale's in the Willow Grove Park Mall.
Thank you.
I'm done. Okay, so let's begin. I said, welcome to Animal Planet.
Yes.
Snow leopard?
Snow leopard.
Okay.
Yeah. I like that you're transitioning your summer snow leopard into fall.
Okay.
We could put a little boot with that and you'd be good to go.
Okay, you, the tiger is back.
Rawr.
Okay.
Yes, exactly. I'm going to tell, so we've been talking about animal print for seasons at this point.
Yeah.
It started with leopard. We carried through. You're doing the snow leopard too. That's the white black.
Yep.
Tiger is the new kid on the block.
Okay.
Okay, so this is a print that we're going to see. Now, I'm doing it. I love this. This is All Saints, which is exclusive to Bloomingdale's in this area. I love to do a little print mixing. I have the menswear blazer with my tiger and my combat.
And I love the boots. We were talking about the boots off camera.
Listen, Alex is going to be happy because you know she loves her combat.
I know. Am I allowed to wear combat boots?
Yes.
All right, I get to wear something. Okay, so come on in. So again, the boot, the animal print kind of blends in with the all neutral.
The animal print actually becomes a neutral in dressing this season. And what I like to do, again, I talk about this all the time, is tonal dressing. But these are comfy neutrals. I did layer in a really great Destructed Free People jean jacket underneath, but I love this. This is a little teddy bomber jacket. She's got on the faux suede skirt. She looks comfortable. Like, this is quintessential fall.
Yeah, she doesn't look like she's trying too hard.
But she looks amazing.
I know, she looks amazing. I love it. All right. The new term is flight suit.
Yes.
Okay, this is a flight suit.
So it's a flight suit. So this pays homage, like, think back to Top Gun.
Yes.
I mean, I'm sure I'm dating myself right now by saying that, but that's where you get that traditional, like, flight suit. Again, we've seen this in high fashion. All the LA celebs, you got Kardashians wearing this for a few seasons, but now it's made its way down to the mainstream a little bit. And what I love is this is all green, but we popped a little sexy bralette underneath it, showed a little bit of the breastbone, popped a little, fluorescent furry sweater around her waist for some different detail.
Yep.
And then if we head down to the shoe, she's got really great sexy zebra pumps on.
Okay. And you said if I'm going to attempt this, do as she did, show the ankle.
Show the ankle. And I say that because for smaller gals like you and I, sometimes these one-piece outfits become really overwhelming. So we want to try to break it up. And that's why I'm saying show your ankle, do an open shoe, show the breastbone, like give it a little bit more so that you don't look literally like an astronaut or a dragon.
I like to look like an astronaut. Thank you. Last but certainly not least, novelty denim.
Novelty denim, and there's going to be all different iterations of this, from coated denim, animal print denim. You'll see all this. But what I love here is this is such a subtle, really cool detail. Now, Liz is very tall, so these look...
I was going to say.
Listen, they look a little... This is a cropped jean, so on somebody that's of a normal height, it would be a little bit lower by the ankle, but Liz is our glamazon model, so it looks a tad shorter. However, I love that it's just this really subtle... Totally fall appropriate with that menswear, but it's a little flip up on the cuff of the pants to give it something really cool.
I love
it. Yeah.
We always love what you do. I have to ask this question.
Yes.
Is there anything that's a hard no for fall? Anything that you really want back in my closet, hidden away?
I mean, I can't think of anything off top of mind, but how about you FaceTime me from your closet?
Okay, I'll FaceTime her from the closet. A lot of people love to see your looks. How do we find you on social?
You can find me on Instagram at dressing_drain or dressingjane.com.
Okay, I love it so much, and I do peep your looks all summer. I'm glad to be reunited. I haven't seen you in so long.
Anything for you.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Ladies, gorge. Get me a flight suit. Get me the boots. Get me everything right now.
Nice looks.
I like it all.
I'm all about the boots.
Yeah, and that layered first one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Fred Sisters, do it again.